Warriors, come out to play. Warriors, come out to play.
There was a party that was very similar to this years ago. It was on film. It was called The Warriors.
Can you dig it?
Lily, you want the party to come about, right?
Absolutely.
Dave?
I don't think it's a good idea. I fear it.
Earl?
Let's do it. Let's bring
Hicks.
Oh, hell yeah.
Fezzy?
I wanted the party to come together. Now I'm worried it's going to cause more problems.
These are the armies of the night. Between them and unity stands 100,000 sworn enemies.
Can you dig it?
The meanie chicks.
Nobody on RonFez.net wants to go. Though.
Nobody from RonFez.net wants to go?
I have a meeting with Mikey Boy at 7, Ron. That is not true.
The Brooklyn Boppers.
Unity was a bad word, Chris. You gotta admit that. I mean, you're wrong. This is not... No, you're wrong. Hear me out.
The French Furies.
I'm just sick of this. The party has nothing to do with me or Chris or Freddy Iris.
Who?
The Electric Baggers.
Dave, how can you say Chris is an ass? Chris has been nothing but a good person to a lot of people.
The Davy Back Boys.
I just want to know why everything has to be merchandised. Why everything has to have your logo on it. And why do you attend parties looking like a NASCAR driver?
I'm worried now that Fez and I are going to be shot at this party.
They've got one night. They've got one way out. Unity or death. The Board Warriors. You dig. You dig. What sort of grammar is that? Ya dig? Question mark. Doesn't even make sense. Is there anything else? Oh.